In class 6.
Hello, my name is Devan Mondal. I read in class 6.
Solar energy is a green energy that causes no pollution. It is a renewable energy. We need to use it more and more to curb global warming. We can use it by making solar oven. A solar oven is a device which uses the energy of direct sunlight to heat.
To make this, we have cardboard, aluminium foil paper, scissors, glue, water, and a bowl.
At first, the cardboard pieces are set in a shape of box. Then, the inner side is in slope to the center. At last, the inner side is in wrapped in aluminium foil and secured with tape. When it's placed in sun, sunlight is absorbed and produced heat. After some time, we can place some water in a bowl to warm it. Thank you.